hear the voice of fate, speaking my name in humble supplication.